he's always been very powerful, quick skater, and he gives himself the opportunity to, you know, get in position to shoot the puck or make plays. So great at recovering in the D zone and being strong there. So he's just playing to his ability and making right reads on it.
Ryan, after they get their fourth, was anything said on the bench that they just keep pushing?
No, just keep going. We realized we'd been just killing for probably half the game through two periods, and wanted to stay 5-on-5, and thought we had momentum. Got right back in the offensive zone and created again.
As ugly as the beginning of that game was, the way the outcome comes, is that something that you really can build off of and realize that you have the ability to come back in any type of game?
Yeah, obviously you don't want to find yourself down again. You want to be, hopefully playing with the lead a little bit here. And it's a good lesson of getting on the right page, what we can do and what we can accomplish. Playing with some jump, some fire, and enjoying having fun, just creating. So we've got to find a way to get that kind of start right away.
Mentally, also, how difficult is it